879 centimeters in feet? First of all, we need to know the value of 1 centimeter in feet. It's always 1 centimeter equals 0.032808398 feet. Now we have to multiply 0.032808398 by 879. Therefore, 879 centimeters times 0.032808398 feet equals 28.83858267705 feet. So, in other words, 879 centimeters equals 28.83858267705 feet. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.